Like a moth drawn to a flame, he drives straight to Haddonfield. Michael approaches the return to his childhood town in a deeply ritualistic fashion. He gets into costume, killing a car mechanic for the coveralls. This is a man getting ready for work. The mask is Captain Kirk, made from a cast of William Shatner's face, painted white. A pop cultural icon, stripped of colour and emotion. It's statuesque, because Michael is memorialising his work as it unfolds.